everything is connected, from the tiniest of insects to the largest of forests, and everything in between. When an ecosystem is in balance, all the plants, animals, and the communities that live within it can thrive. But when trees are cut down and land is burnt, the soil loses fertility and its ability to sustain life, leading to erosion, destructive winds, droughts, flooding, and a loss of biodiversity, and consequently, suffering for the world's poorest people. But hope is not lost. Just waiting underneath what appears to be barren landscape is an immense underground forest, ready to regenerate into a productive ecosystem. Farmer-managed natural regeneration teaches communities how the simple act of pruning can release the untapped energy of deep underground root systems, rapidly turning small shrubs and stumps into mature trees in a matter of years, completely transforming the world around them. When we apply this low-cost and very effective technique to much larger areas, something amazing happens. More trees mean less soil erosion, wind and heat damage, trapping moisture in the soil and restoring fertility, so farmers can grow bigger, healthier crops. More trees mean more feed for livestock, giving farmers healthier, more productive animals. More trees mean more firewood, timber and hay, which can be sold to diversify income and create new investment opportunities in the community. As habitats begin to regenerate, businesses like honey production become possible, as do previously unimagined income opportunities such as ecotourism and even trading carbon credits. Everything is connected. All the wonderful, tangible outcomes created benefit not just the environment, but the communities who depend on it for their survival. Families can put more food on the table, earn and save more income, build better houses, and send their children to school, helping to break the cycle of poverty. Natural regeneration is a catalyst for sustainable development that leads to a brighter future for the next generation.